choose. Baby monkeys. Monkey scratching his bum. Lots and lots of monkeys. I'm not saying anything. They're just sitting in the shade. Chilling, hanging out. Couple dogs. They've taken over this house. Maybe nobody lives here. There's monkeys playing in that girl's kind of cute. Putting on a bit of a show. Very nice. There's a funny sign about the monkeys. I guess when they see food, they will, look on this person's face, that's hilarious. They will go crazy. Alright, make sure we don't have that issue. I do. I have Gatorade and some nuts for me, and hopefully they cannot smell it. I don't want them grabbing my stuff, but grabbing my nuts. Monkeys climbing on cars, dogs everywhere. Alright, just head to the toilet here, the Hong Nam. And there's a sign here that says feed the monkeys. Good, awesome. All right. We'll go pee and feed some monkeys. Right, just in this toilet area, which is caged off from the monkeys. The monkeys are good. Lots of signs say watch out for monkeys when you go pee. So you do a typical toilet and bucket of water and a little spray thing. Not sure what the bucket of water is for. Anyway, here's a typical toilet in Thailand. We're gonna make our way over to the monkeys and see what we can see. Just at the foot of the steps here, you know, I'm gonna make my way up, made my offering as I always do to any of these temples, just a sign of respect. And we're gonna head up these steps. Monkeys up here.
see these bells at temples all over Thailand. Someone told me how to do that, what they meant, but I can't remember. Some significant solution, I remember. Anyway, there at the top, there is the temple. All temples I've seen in Thailand and Cambodia and even Vietnam are all very, very opulent, very beautiful. Unlike what we have back home. They're very well looked after here. Let's go around the back side here. I'm not sure if I can go in or not. We'll see if I'm allowed to. Again, I'll get some of my Thai friends to translate all this for me and post it on my channel. All in these trees here, all throughout this temple. They're everywhere. It's kind of cool. Just don't know how aggressive they are. So far, so good. Just keep the food to yourself and should be alright. This is the top of the temple. Alright.
Signing off from Temple or Wat Khao Takiap, I think is how you pronounce it. I probably got that wrong, but you know, it's just 20 minutes out of the city of Hua Hin. And if you ever get in this part of the neighborhood, I highly recommend it. It's a pretty cool place, and like I said, the monkeys sort of make it very interesting. So, all right, peace out. Food taken out of their little basket on their scooter. Not paying attention until the monkey's eating the chips, and then the monkey went down here with her bottle of orange juice.